The secret life of bees' pollination power. Bees are tiny, but do important work. They help plants grow by moving pollen. Let's learn about bees and their special job. What is pollination? Pollination is when bees move pollen from one flower to another. This helps plants make seeds, grow new flowers, fruits, and vegetables. Busy bees. Bees visit flowers to collect nectar to make honey. While they collect nectar, pollen sticks to their bodies. When they visit the next flower, they spread the pollen and help the plant grow. Bee bodies. Bees have fuzzy bodies to carry pollen. They also have special parts on their legs to hold the pollen they collect. Flower friends. Bees like bright, sweet-smelling flowers. Flowers give bees nectar, and bees help flowers grow new plants. Bee homes. Bees live in hives. A hive can have thousands of bees working together. The queen bee lays eggs, and worker bees take care of the hive and collect nectar. Why bees matter? Without bees, many plants wouldn't grow. We wouldn't have lots of fruits, vegetables, and flowers. Bees are very important for our food and our world. Bees might be small, but they do a big job. They help plants grow and make our world beautiful and full of tasty food. Next time you see a bee, remember how special they are.